Hello everyone, I will make this video today. Of course not Planet made this video, but I will must make this video because I received another package from Monna, and the first I want show with you this old stamp. To Christmas, and it's great. And this stamp with birds. This is cool stamp. So as you will saw, One biggest, one smaller envelope. So I just opened this envelope and don't know what was inside, what is inside. So I will show with you what Monna sent me on this time. This envelope is all. So this is some card, looks like watercolor paint, flower. I like this color, it's great. Oh, life is a journey, not a destination. Journaling card is cool. One, this side and this side, another. Don't forget, cool. And notice with some stamp. This is great idea to use some stamp, by the way. Parcel post. So this side, and notice this side. And by the way, this is great idea to make some different handmade journaling card. Cool. Small envelope. Have this edge, is great envelope. I like this envelope. Real photo Kodak paper. It's have cowboy, small cowboy, so it's great to use to my cowboy journal. Flower. Another flower, and more flower, you meow, Velos, holographic. Cool. V. It's like a stickers. Just a second. I want all. Oh, it's two V. It's not stickers, but it's onto acetate. But it's great to use. And I know how. Maybe I will back to my some journal and made from this like some decoration. The star. Cool. Another flower. Oh. This side and this side. So cool. Wow. Rosa Ruby Gionosa. Looks like vintage. This life is a book and you are its author. You determine its plot and peace, and you only turn its page. I like this. I will understand and I will try translating this on Ukraine and use this on somewhere. Don't hold on to old dreams. So tight that you can't reach for new ones. It's also great. Cool. This bird is stickers. Three different. Cool. Baseball boy. Baseball. I think another envelope. Where the first envelope is. Another envelope, second, small Indian, another Tim Holtz card. I like this Tim Holtz card, and back is great, and the face is great. Oh, small card, Victorian greetings. So this may be on this one, mother with the child. Okay, I put it here. Another small, yes, oh, huh, okay. So it's cut here. Clark's aunt. Okay, so this is small, another cut. I put it here. Another card. Children on the horse. It's blank and cool. I put on this envelope. And another, some girl with, just a second, I don't see what this is, maybe it's some shampoo, not shampoo, I don't know what this is, but it's great, it's some like a ephemera. Some sort of ephemera. It's great. So four. This card with envelope. It's super cool, great, and another stuff on that sort. So this is on that small envelope, and I put everything. Maybe it's here. On this biggest envelope is... Oh. something. So found. Found. Another. Okay. So this is Christmas stickers. Merry Christmas. Two circle Christmas stickers. Some paper to write. Oh, more. With some horse. With another horse. And tiger. So I have two horse. This horse, one giraffe, and one tiger. Cool. Looks like Christmas paper bag. This is snowflakes and this is stickers. Oh, cool. One set with snowflake stickers, cool. This is once again stickers with some animals, snowflakes, animals, Christmas tree, cool. Oh, another set with some another stickers, penguin, fox, teddy bear, snowflakes, penguin and cat. This is cat or what? I don't know. And okay, so another Christmas sticker set. To cowboy journal. Christmas notepad. This penguin, cool. Hey cat, love it. Cool, nice. Star Wars. Oh, this is super cool. Wow. This card. I will saw that people use this, some sort of this card with some vintage printing or but I don't understand, you will print this card from internet or you will have buy somewhere this card. I know that some lady have kids with this card, but this card, like I saw here, is used, maybe this is printing card, but here I will saw Monna used vintage ink. Vintage looks ink, and this is drop from water. So it looks great here and here. This is drops of water. And water with ink are great to made resist. Or how this called? I don't know. And this card are great. Why I ask? Because on internet I will show on Pinterest, on another different site. I will show this card, and I don't know. It's to print original using. So, once again, Monna, thank you so much. Thank you so much for this two envelopes. And thank you everyone who watched, thank you everyone who comments. And as always, to the next video. Bye.